Apparently, the closeness of the Indonesian Dangdut League or LIDA graduates is not only on stage. It turns out that they bring this friendship into their daily life. Randa and Selfie LIDA are one of the graduates who does that. The two, who are rumored to be close, are very used to share everything, including their hobbies. On this occasion, the Bintang Mas media team had the opportunity to visit Randa's house, and at the same time, he promised Selfie to teach her to play piano. The man, whose real name is Raayas Randa, is already an expert in playing piano. He did not hesitate to share the basic knowledge of playing piano with Selfie. Both of them look comfortable and having fun to share the joy of learning piano.
Enggak, ini lagi pas banget dateng-dateng aku lagi main piano. Jadi kita harus menggunakan masker. Kayak gini juga bisa.
Jangan dong, enggak, boleh. Enggak. Harus gini.
Aku tuh bawa.
Karena dia mau belajar musik, harus pakai masker. Kalau nggak pakai masker, silakan pulang.
Their closeness can also be seen from the laughter in the middle of playing the piano. That's why the activity they initially planned, which is learning to play the piano, became a mere discourse. Selfie, who at the beginning studied the piano seriously, even went to just singing, accompanied by Randa. After all, both of them really enjoyed the warm moments together.
Sebelum ngapa-ngapain itu, kita harus selalu mengikuti aturan dari pemerintah.
Protokol kesehatan, ya, protokol kesehatan. Harus selalu dipatuhi. Dimanapun dan kapanpun Anda berada. Jadi kamu mau ngapain? Jujur aja lah, mau belajar apa mau ketemu aku?
Mau ketemu kamu, belajar main piano lagi.
Kalau mau belajar piano, pemanasan jari dulu.
Harus gitu ya?
Iya.
Ini udah gak bener ini.
Mau bisa main piano gak?
Ya, kita mau belajar piano apa mau belajar?
Murid-murid yang gak mau ikutin kata gurunya.
Iya,
dasarnya kunci C kayak gini. Kelingking, jari tengah, jari jempol. Cuma dilewatin satu, ini lewatin satu, lewatin satu, ini jadi C.
Ini ya?
Ini jempol, jari tengah, tengah, tengah. Kelingking.
Nih.
Ini tengah.
Kok?
Nah, tangannya nggak boleh gini, harus tegap gini.
Nggak boleh telunjuk ya?
Ya nggak boleh. Ini kan yang benernya dulu, nanti kalau kamu udah bisa terserah. Ini naikin, nggak boleh turun. Ya, kalau kurang geser. Kok ini tunjuknya naik-naik sih? Ada A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
A, B, C, D,
sampai
A,
G
sampai G.
Akor H nggak ada.
Iya.
Kalau H itu, I love you.
Iya. Garing
banget. Pas tangannya. Ini tools item yang dua.
Aku nyanyi aja deh, ya.
Nyerah dia.
Enggak, bukan nyerah.
Oh iya, enggak apa-apa lah. Kata orang tuh biar dia sering-sering main kesini. Batera Cinta, bisa gak?
Gak bisa. Ya bisa lah.
Belajar piano tuh harus banyak pertemuan gitu, harus sering-sering supaya pinter. Bagi bunga niatku.